was teaching a course on leadership in India, and I got back to the hotel. I realized I didn't have my wallet. And so I called the hotel and I said, "Can you please bring the car back? They have my wallet." And they said, "I'm sorry, sir, that was a taxi." At 2 in the morning, they called and said he answered his phone. His phone was off. He's coming back to your hotel with your wallet. So I get dressed and a man meets me and I get my wallet and everything is in my wallet. Everything, my passport, my money, my credit cards, it's all there. And I reach into my wallet and there's $70 US. I ask the man through a translator, "What do you make a month?" He says, "About $70 US. So I reach out and I say, "Let me give this $70 to you. This is my way of saying thank you." And the man says, "No, I didn't bring you your wallet because I wanted a reward. I brought you your wallet because it's your wallet." So I said to the man, "What can I do to be thankful to you?" He said, "The next time you're in India, come to my house and have tea. Be my friend."